Unable to comply. Holodeck controls have been encoded. Transfer complete.
This is the emergency hologram. Doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency. 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 Emergency.
I'm a doctor, not a decorator. I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer. I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom.
I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
I've reviewed databases from over 500 worlds and have yet to find a suitable name.
I know exactly who I am. I know exactly who I am. I know exactly who I am. And what my purpose is. And what my purpose is. And what my purpose is. I am the emergency medical hologram aboard the Starship Voyager.
Voyager. Voyager. Voyager.
I experience neither pain, nor fear of death.
I'm not programmed to bleed.
I'm programmed to provide medical care to anyone who needs it.
My program requires that I do no harm.
I am programmed to be heroic.
I can only speculate about my programmer's motives.
I am a doctor, not a voyeur.
Sick bay.
This is where sick people come.
This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking.
I need to confirm my true nature. Whether or not I am in fact a real person.
When I was first activated, I was regarded as little more than a talking tricorder. I had to ask for the privileges I deserved. The right to be included in crew briefings. The ability to turn my program on and off. It's taken some time, but I believe I've earned the respect of the crew as an equal. Seems I found myself on the voyage of the damned. I've been designed with the information from 2,000 medical reference sources and the experience of 47 individual medical officers. I am the embodiment of modern medicine. Modern medicine.
I'm a doctor, not a decorator.
I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer.
I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom.
I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency. Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
I am programmed to be heroic.
This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking.
I'm a doctor, not a decorator.
I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer.
I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom.
I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
I am programmed to be heroic.
Hello? Voyager here? It's me.
Me.
I gave no permission for anyone to be transported out of sickbay.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency. Please state the nature of the medical emergency. Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
I'm a doctor, not a decorator.
I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer.
I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom.
I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking. This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking.
Just because you didn't achieve perfection your first time out, doesn't mean you should give up.
I'm a doctor, not a decorator.
I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer.
I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom.
I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
This is the emergency holographic doctor speaking.
Well, I suppose it's time I shut down my program.
The holographic simulation has ended.
Does the phrase "to be continued" mean anything to you?